Good morning, I'm Darren Burrows. My selections for the Vaal Thursday meeting. Now, race one, the horse Vibe SA, he's well overdue. He just seems to get touched off every time into second place. But he's not going to meet a much weaker field than this. It is a work rider race, and we all expect him to win. Then on to the third race. I've only included numbers 3, I Belong, number 6, Serrano, and number 7, Towers of Gold into the pick 6. I believe those three runners will get you through. Then on to the fourth race. I've included all of numbers 7, Cat O'Clock, numbers 9, well, the 9 is a scratching Green Lightning, Kamati River number 10, and number 13, Will He Meet Again. That should be enough to get you through. You can leave the 9 in, as you can double up with the favorite. Then on to the fifth, One False Swoop, a very good filly. There's weight off her back. She should run well. It is more open than that. I've included Call Me When You Need Me back in trip, a horse like Alicia's Love. And then On Cue, up in trip, I think that's going to suit her. So with bottom weight, On Cue, and Green Flash has ability on her day, and I'm hoping that she can improve. Race 6, Where's the Party? Since joining the Peter Stable, she's found another lease of life. Last time out on the inside track didn't suit her, but back up the straight at the Vaal, I think Where's the Party is value, and I think she's worth a small bet. Then on to the seventh, I've included Fushimi Inari, a horse like Moolah Man, Mocha Frappe, the favorite, he's not out of it. And then Majestic Palace and Guy Alexander, I've also included in the pick 6. And race 8, I made between Walled Garden and Grand Crescendo, the 2-year-old. He was impressive last time out, Grand Crescendo, because he was over racing. I see he's been gelded, and hopefully he can settle in running because he has ability. But Walled Garden, very unlucky in his last start. He had to switch and ease at a crucial stage, costing him the race. So 3 and 7 in race 8. My play for the day comes up in race 6. Where's the Party? I thought she was a fair bet at her current price.